Now we will see what are negative rational numbers. Okay. So we studied in positive that minus 2 upon minus 4 is a positive rational number when we simplify it. Okay. Now the condition if we take minus 2 upon 4, it is negative or positive? I will say it is negative. Now you will say how minus and minus will cancel. So let's see. You will say minus 2 will be simplified as minus 1 upon 2. Okay. And these are divisible by minus 1 upon minus 1. So now do this. Let's say do this. So we take minus 1 upon 2 into minus 1 upon minus 1. Okay, now we will simply cancel this minus and this minus. But now also this minus is
Still there.
So now we will write as minus 1 upon 2. So you've seen that you said that let us divide it by minus 1. So we have divided by minus 1. Then also it comes at minus 1 upon minus 2. Now the point comes, if we just simplify our rational numbers, then also one negative number is also there. Then we say it a negative rational number, okay? Now like, we have taken a example of minus 2 upon 4, okay?
What are you?
लोग कांदते हैं चलो
हमारा भी शायद इसका यूट्यूब चैनल है सो नाउ वी सी दैट वी हैव टेकन द एग्जांपल माइनस टू अपॉन फोर नाउ वी टेक टू अपॉन माइनस फोर नाउ यू टेल व्हाट इज इट इज पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव आई विल से इट इज नेगेटिव नाउ यू विल से हाउ So it comes minus 1 upon 2 and you will say it is divisible by minus 1 and minus 1. So we will again multiply it by minus 1 upon minus 1. Let us do it. Okay. So now also we will cancel this minus and this minus. This minus is still there, then our answer comes 1 upon. Now, I have told that now, that if there is one negative number still there, by simplifying the number, then it will come in negative. So, minus 1 upon minus 2 and minus 1 upon 2, both are negative rational numbers, okay? You understand what is positive and negative?